Alrighty. Waiting for Jordan to get started here. I'm going to launch my game on the old patch, previous live. All right. He is here. Let's do it. Main menu mod is blue theme. Why attorney is always old patch? Because the new patch is always broken in some ways or like somewhat problematic. It's always like that. Guess there's a culture ban and he'll probably go like, I don't know, El Dorado or something. Maybe Coast to Mountain. Maybe Spiral. One of those three maps I think he'd want to goes for the fractal. All right. Let's go for the Eldorado. And so Ben Golden Pit. Home map Z Wall. Z Wall is one of the worst maps ever. Yo, JDH train, what's up? Right, well, Ben Coast and Z Wall. I'd love if Hera played Spiral. Well, it's either Spiral or Migration. Looks like Jordan gets the pick. And he goes for the Migration. All right, so it's gonna be Migration, Eldorado, and Fractal. Pretty cool maps. I gotta see what I wanna pick. Okay. Gotta see Civ wise, what's popping. Okay. All right. What do I ban is the question. Wait, why am I not in this one? Huh? There we go. Probably Goth ban. Is it GL Jordan? Yeah, GL Jordan. Chinese ban. Okay. And what else do I want to ban? Probably Romans. Sounds pretty good. Fact, it's a great map. You guys like Fractal? Not a bad map. It's not a bad map. A bit tricky, though, sometimes. Bit tricky. See, how do we start here? Open with the Vikings. Hype for the Leafs? I don't watch hockey too much. He goes Japanese. Okay. Portuguese. I actually kind of wanted Japanese for Eldorado myself, but I guess we'll play something else. Maybe the Malians or something. Oh, Dravidians, and then something for maybe Malay. Malay can be good for Fractal. He picks up Lithuanians. Don't know where you'd want Lithuanians. That seems like a bit of an awkward pick. Not too worried about it. Malians and maybe Aztecs. Yeah, it sounds pretty good. Hello, Casimir. Good luck here. Thank you, man. He picks up the Incas as well here. Dravidians, did GL recruit you? Dravidians in my hands, guys. The GL guys don't know how to play Dravidians, don't worry. They have to be in my hands. I'm the only Dravidians player there is. There's left. Best of what? It's 3 games played. 40 subs? What about 40 subs? What's up, wood chip? Good luck, good luck. Thank you. Let's do it, guys. Let's hop in. Good luck. I've learned a lot from you. Awesome. That one for sure. 100% then. He goes for the Portuguese. All right. Ah, it's a 2069. True. You're somewhat problematic, huh? All right, it's perfect. No, it's not perfect anymore. Whatever. Don't like how I'm learning these deer. I think it's actually been completely terrible. This has been so messy and so idle. So much walking time. What? Actually, I got some out of time because of how bad that was. No big deal, it's just slightly annoying. All because I didn't want to have rot. This is why I always say rotting is better than idling. All good, slight mistake. Alright, so then they go on the water now. Go for a few fishing ships, of course, boost their economy. Best of five, it is a playoff three. Every game is worth $40, so, and it's a group stage, so we want to win every game, and obviously so does Jordan. Pretty chill game so far. Not much really going down. He wants to galley rush, it seems. Keyboard is messed up. I don't know how I fix it. It's why is the Hefty not working then? Yeah. My hotkey is not working. Very strange. We Imperator 420, thanks for the Prime sub.
Get this stomp.
Ah. I don't know. My hotkeys aren't working, guys. I don't know what's going on. I don't know why we're here. Thank you.
Hi, Hera.
Wasn't watching. Alright, let's bring out the roomies, boys. The moment we've all been waiting for. Short lived. He's just trying to go for this. I didn't even expect that. Oh, I lost. I didn't even see him going for that. No, we're fine. Well, okay, like half my hockey's literally don't work. I don't even know what's going on. It's so strange. Wait, what? On the old patch, there's no select all lumber camps? That's why. There's no select all lumber camps on the old patch. No mills, no mining camp. Ah. That's why. This is my hot nice. This game is so tragic. I think we're good now. And now he's getting snowballed really hard. Okay, we don't need to go that far then, we just go right here. But what? I lost it to my Mangano. Alright. That's picking Megan on that. Happy I was able to win this game. I was so out of my element because of the hockey issues. I really hate when things like that happen. That's a good play from him, but I think it's not enough. Now we already have everything we need. Basically fully boomed already. Yeah, ton of gold as well, GG. Oof, let's go. Putting the Dravidians to good use. But notice that Rumi did nothing. Every time I made a Rumi, he just died on my screen. About it. He's going for some Vittorias. Yeah, it's a good win. I mean, a very, very sloppy game. Again, I really don't like that those three hotkeys missing. I'm also playing more zoomed out or more zoomed in than on the new patch. The new patch zoomed me out more. So I have to edit that as well. This is the problem with the constantly switching patches. Like, I'm playing a tournament, but I'm practicing on the new patch. So it's very strange. Especially if there's hotkey issues like that. But thankfully, we're able to win it. Alright. Picks up Lithuanians. Interesting. Yo, Ramoth, what's up? I said, tier 1 sub. Appreciate it. Welcome. Yeah, interesting lumber cab. I think it's the correct play, actually, just to go like that. Block in those two villas, thumb chop out. I see a lot of people doing as well. Very nice. Oh, CJix, what's up? Who won the first match? I did. It was really close, though. Good match. Good game. Homies, what are we doing? A little bit out of time, my bad. Did he take one of my boards, by the way? I think he did. I think he took my boar. Don't really care too much about it. I mean, it sucks, but we can work around it. Not even here. I can go literally to his lake, bro. Wait, did he take my boar? His thing isn't missing HP, is it? No, it's not. Maybe only get one boar on this map. Now that I think about it. Oh, I don't really need this. Fine. Yeah, I assume this. I think we're in a great position now. I think we're in a great, great position. Change score? Okay, I have to do it. There we go. You got it. Oh, GG. Yo, Cancer Love, thanks for the Prime sub. Appreciate it. Welcome. He chopped out from this side. Ah, he didn't go for this side. He chopped out of this side. The problem with doing that is that you open yourself up to exactly this, though. It just comes to your side and you're screwed. Yeah, that's kind of the problem with the way he played out. It is better in theory. You get better wood, safer lumber. Like, this is a bit exposed. But here I get to kind of chop out fast and go for the forward docks. That was a little bit of a better game for me. SGG. Okay, so now it's going to be El Dorado, and I'll go Malians. Viper wouldn't lose? Viper would lose then. Alright. I might be the new hero because I look like I'm true. Alright, let's do it. I have to update the score. There you go. Score updated. Awesome. Gonna have to get that streamer bot fixed. I'm really not happy with it. What's the cost of associated with Hera 4v1? That's 150 USD per game. You can pull it with your friends as well. You can pull the money with your friends, and then you can challenge me, and we can schedule from there. Why am I depressed? I'm actually not depressed at all. I'm focusing on a tournament game. Chat weird today. Well, if chat's weird, then the people who aren't weird have to talk more so that the weirdos don't get all the messages in the chat. Simple as that. So if you're not a weirdo in the chat, say what's up. If you're a weirdo, I mean, you can still talk, but you'll get drowned out with the other non-weirdos. Number one, just want to watch the gameplay. I know, but we need more chat interaction from you guys to balance out the weirdos. Very important. The sound very low. Yeah, it's pretty low, eh? Hopefully that's slightly better. I'm missing two sheep still. Oh, thank you. The fact that I haven't found him is so bad right now. Oh.
Paralays go.
Okay, sure. Oh my god, I'm so mad actually. Like, wow. Thank you. What? All right, we got it all in. And this sucks.
Yeah.
Oh. That is not good. That's bad. I actually managed. GG. Nice. Now he had a lot of water. I think he played better strategy this game, but I played better execution. My shot was all over the place. I don't really know what to do. Man, oh man. GG. I think the fast snip was probably a mistake. But then again, he probably had to do that to get the middle. And I think his strategy revolved around the middle. The problem is if you go fast snip, I get the relic. So I'm not even lacking gold. I have a lot of economy. I like have. Like, I have two here, one here. There's one up here. And I have the other one somewhere as well. It's coming in, I'm sure of it. I went to grab it. It was like down here or something. No, he had it here. Okay, never mind. So I would have four relics to one, and he had no like real economy and no walls. So I think the fast snip was nice, but it always leaves you so fragile, so exposed. Fun set, fun set. Didn't play my best, to be honest, in any of the games, but it was good enough, and that's what matters.